Hey guys, I'm back. I think I found what I had to do, so here's a chain right here. So I'm gonna try shooting this chain. There we go. Now we can climb up a ladder. Sorry about that. Guess we have to get the laser gun back out for some reason. Oh. What did that do for us? Not sure if I can take this one down. Who knew that those things would come out? Oh, wow, that worked. I'll take it. Where do I go? Not sure what that did necessarily, but I think it's on this side. Oh, it opened the door. Okay. just going around with a giant gun.
All that work for a lousy welder. Next time you go get it, Fergus.
Yisher koach, Shimshon, yisher koach. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Yes, I will walk those 3 feet over.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Platzgewitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. We're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blazkowicz. Where you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city, and deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime, the things we could do with those weapons, riot, we revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safe keep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck there, Blazkowicz. These are deep waters. William. Can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
Alright, this is very hard to guide, but next time is when we'll be continuing this. Thanks everyone for watching, I really appreciate it, and we'll see you guys then.